It has been said that in the beginning, two men were chosen by the gods to create something powerful. Eleodoro, who they said was born from the fires of the sun. And Anacleto, strong and brave. The gods knew that they had found the two who would carry out this task. Since that day, the legend of thunder continues on.